Looking ahead, when students in the Chickasaw County School District return to school, they will board some brand new buses. The school district received its fleet of electric school buses. They started arriving a couple of weeks ago, and they expect to get more soon. The school will have a ribbon cutting for its new buses at the Houston High School on January 5th. First responders can attend a safety training on January 4th in the Houston High School auditorium.